My name is Cherise West Scannelberry, and I am the President and CEO of the Winthrop Rockefeller Foundation. Building on the legacy of Governor Rockefeller, the Winthrop Rockefeller Foundation is a champion for a public education system that supports all Arkansas children. And for more than 40 years, we have invested in research and systems change that seeks to improve educational outcomes for our students. During the Lakeview era, our foundation provided important data and leadership around solutions to increase revenue for the state's K-12 system. Today, we continue to use our time and resources to move Arkansas from among the nation's lowest performing in economic and education indicators to become one of the nation's highest ranking in measures of child and family well-being. We believe that all Arkansans fare better when our children have equitable access to high-quality educational opportunities. In that light, we invite you to expect more from our state's public education system. We can and we should work to ensure that all Arkansas schools provide an adequate education. But today, we urge you to expect more. Expect excellence for all schools. Expect opportunity for all students. Expect prosperity for all Arkansans. We would like to share several recommendations that emerge from the Foundation's statewide grant making and research. Arkansans must commit to a common vision for a stronger education system. The state needs to invest early to ensure all students start school ready to succeed. We must address barriers that prevent opportunities for all students. If we are to expect more from our state's public education system, policymakers, business leaders, educational institutions, communities, parents, and students must commit to the vision that all Arkansas students graduate high school prepared for success in college and the workplace. To support dramatic improvements and enhance student outcomes necessary for that vision, the Winthrop Rockefeller Foundation launched Forward Arkansas in partnership with the Walton Family Foundation and the Arkansas State Board of Education. Forward is led by a statewide steering committee of parents, educators, policymakers, business leaders, and engaged residents. Join us in committing to move Arkansas forward. Email us, tweet us, leave a post on our Facebook timeline. Just be sure to join the conversation on how we will expect more from our students, our schools, and our state's future.